Hey, so I just thought I'd jump on real quick because the next two videos are going to be a little bit out of sequence from the rest of the holiday, but I currently have on my Nightmare Before Christmas Sally ears. It's October, so it's officially the spooky season, and I really wanted to upload my Halloween themed videos before the big night. So this right here is Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party. Next week is going to be Halloween Horror Nights, and we can all just live our spookiest lives together. So I really hope you enjoy. Let's just get right into Mickey's Not So Scary. Yee! We're going to Mickey's Not So Scary tonight. I have my Sally ears on, which I got the other day. They had a pair, I think it was last year, but we weren't here at Halloween time, so I was absolutely gutted to miss out on them. But then they brought these ones out and I was so happy to find them. And then I have my t-shirt with the Sanderson sisters on that just says not your basic witch, because they are the superior witches in all the covens ever. Very excited to see Boo to You, the Hocus Pocus show, the new fireworks show, which looks absolutely spectacular, and do all the trick-or-treating around the park. I take that stuff very seriously. We'll be collecting lots and lots of treats, but we're about to head out now to Magic Kingdom, and I will catch up with you in a bit. First snack of the Halloween party is the pumpkin spice milkshake from Anti-Gravity's. I am so excited about this one. Oh my goodness, that is delicious.
Nothing.
All right, sing it.
This is good.
Oh my.
See there? All right.
The living hell of a hard time finding the note.
So did we.
But we're there.
Yeah, we have decaying vocal cords.
Yeah.
All right, you know what I like to do now?
What's that?
My dissension. Is everybody ready for it?
Yeah.
Here we go, say it with me. Descend. Descend.
Treat bag has been acquired right here, and now we're gonna head on to Pirates of the Caribbean. It says that there's a Halloween twist, so excited to see what that is. It's all lit up currently, it looks very cool. Change of plan. So it was 35 when I checked on the app and we came around here, and it now says 60, so we don't want to miss out on loads of the Halloween stuff, so we're going to come back later, maybe when one of the shows is on, see if the wait's gone down a little bit, because we don't want to spend like an hour queuing for it when we don't know, you know, what the twist is, if it's going to be worth that long. So we'll be back. We're just waiting for the Booty You parade now. I haven't seen this before. When we came to the party 2 years ago, me and my sister waited like 2 hours at the party to meet Jack and Sally, so didn't get to see the parade at all. So very much looking forward to this.
Sure, you get lots of treats.
It's really not so scary.
Not too many treats.
Booty You,
that's a
so much fun. Definitely my favourite Disney parade that I've ever seen. The Haunted Mansion section was absolutely spot on. Loved it so, so much. We ditched after that just because that's the bit that I really, really wanted to see. And we've headed over to Pirates again. See if we can get on it this time whilst everyone's preoccupied with the parade. Fingers crossed. That was really, really cool actually. They had actors in the queue and then actually in the ride interacting, asking, you know, to take your boat. Really cool. And now we're gonna dash over to Main Street, try and get a spot for the new fireworks show. I think there's only about 20 minutes to go, so not got high hopes for a good spot, but hoping to be able to see it all.
Zero, hero, zero. What is that dog? Ah, there you are, Zero. It's time now to take our friends on a Halloween adventure. One minute, one, two, one. It's a ghost dog.
His color says Zero.
What? Zero wants us to wallow in the dirt.
Were amazing, and the Jack Skellington puppet was phenomenal. Very, very cool. Nightmare Before Christmas is one of my all-time favourite films, so loved that. Although I do prefer the Hallowishes soundtrack, I have to say.
The Sanderson sisters are back!
Come little children, the time's come to play. Here in my garden,
Hocus Pocus villain Spelltacular, and that was one of the reasons I wanted to come back to the Doctor Speaking Halloween party. We came in 2017 and watched it, and it is so cool. Love it so much. The Sanderson sisters, true witchy icons. Here is our treat haul from the Halloween party, filled to the brim. Could definitely use these for weightlifting. And funny story from the parade. So as the headless horseman was going by, the horse slowed almost to a complete stop, and I thought it was part of the parade, you know, they're letting people get pictures, things like that. But nope, the horse was pooping, and there was so much poop on the path. It was quite a sight and quite a smell as well. But yeah, I think that is everything from today. I will see you real soon with more Florida fun. And do subscribe if you would like to see more from me. Bye!